Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm your boy 3366, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So last time, we took out all of Leonardo da Vinci's machines, and yeah, now we're just going to get started on main mission stuff, but I just want to chime in and say thank you guys so much for all support on this series so far. You guys are doing awesome. Just keep doing your nail pumps out until you eventually beat the game. But yeah, anyways, without further ado, let's get right back into this shit. Alright, guys. Welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So, you're just gonna start the next mission. I don't really know what to expect, but I'm really glad we got parachutes now. So, just in case, we gotta jump from a high spot and there's no other place to go, so we can just do that. That's pretty cool.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
All right. Oh, where we go to first? Are you upgrading the assigned contracts? Yes, to recruit. Yeah, okay, I got that. I just recruited. Yeah, I got that. You have been awarded a new assassin signal. A new signal is awarded. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's that is the crossbow guys. Oh, defend a spy failed. Huh. Who'd have thought? Okay, got a new signal awarded. Okay, got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. As I said, I got a lot of people. Yep, got it. Got it. Got it. That was literally all of them. That was it. Okay. I have a shit ton. I didn't realize. Wow. Okay. Okay, where's some easy ones? Like, all of the difficulties. Okay, here we go. Let's just do that one. And let's have four people go. There we go. Get him some XP, you know. Level him up. Leave the hideout.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore. And take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
Okay.
Thank you.
Alright, the banker. And our mission is... Not that far away, okay. Let's check the bank. See if I have any money sitting there. Oh, okay, we're good. I was gonna check the armory. And see what new stuff we got. Okay, before I repair armor. Ooh. Complete the shop quest. What the fuck? Okay. I didn't know that's what those were for! Oh my god. I basically had all these things, but I just sold them. Damn it! Okay. Well, that sucks. Let's see what else we can get. I might as well get this armor because it will upgrade it. Damn it, man. Ah, that just pissed me off. I didn't know that's what those were for, the shop quests. Oh, man, that sucks. Alright, whatever. Alright, we got a little bit more armor. God, I'm so dumb, man. Didn't even realize. Wait a minute, can I buy the items? Wow, okay. Can I buy, I'm curious, can I buy the items? Oh no, oh, okay, okay. Paintings? I don't know why I'd need paintings. Damn, man, that sucks. Wait, maybe? Maybe? I'm really just really wanting wanting something, man. But yeah, it's like if I want to dye my clothes. I really did like red. Yeah, that one. I really did like that, but nah, I'm going to keep it. Keep it regular, you know? Well, let's upgrade these. Might as well. I mean... Why not? I have a shit ton of money. Okay, knife fill upgrade. Knife fill upgrade. Knife fill upgrade. Heavy sheath. Okay, I might buy that. Smoke bomb pouch. Then I actually get smoke bombs. Medium quiver. Medium bag. And large bag for the parachutes. Okay. I might as well buy this, because why not? And now I'm basically broke. I'll just wait 20 minutes and I'll get my money back. Don't you worry. All right, let's go and get to that mission now. I'm gonna parachute my way across. Okay, so you can't really glide that far. So that kind of sucks. Whatever. Alright, so I'm not gonna sell stuff willy-nilly, I'm just gonna actually save my stuff and then check for the quests. And that really sucked. I was like, okay. I've had these things, but now I don't because I sold them. That's just very dumb of me.
What's this? of your own.
There you go. All right, come on. Come on now. And there we go. What?
I was not part of it.
Let's go.
Ready. Ora!
There we go. Oh, this is the brothel. Okay. I said she had information on the what's his name? The banker. Yeah, we'll talk to her. Oh, got options. Yeah, let's do the main mission for now.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Alright. Do not be detected while escorting the senator. Alright. Alright, I can't wait until I get my actual armor, because this looks kind of stupid. It's just kind of like leather armor. Which is not good at all. I mean, it's good, it's just not... You know, metal armor made of steel that actually helps you. Leather armor kind of just helps with slices. Now, anyways... So we gotta find this banker. Gotta follow this guy to the banker. Bop. Thank you. Jesus. My throat just got dry all of a sudden.
He is too good, a too intimate gross way. For those immovably disabled are asked not to take directly before the door.
Come on. I'm gonna check my bank real quick. Oh, this is the fucking maze one, right?
Why would you shame yourself this way?
Of course. Yep, this one. This one's so weird. Yes. Okay, see? Back to 11,000. Let's go. Another 20 minutes, I'll be right back. Well, kind of halfway back to where I need to go. Where I was. I had like 50,000, I think. 40,000, something like that. Oh! Damn.
Now, where is that senator?
All right. Let's get to a higher spot. Oh, there
no
he is.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
All right.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Alright.
Alright, this way.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean. They are attacking me!
Yep, I know what you mean. I didn't really care about this part, I was just like, whatever.
Let's do it. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Help!
Wait, what?
The Borgia have taken all the power.
Shit.
You know what it's like to not have the capital to do? Change is a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking,
and pouring.
Good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Get away!
Go!
There you go.
This is none of my affairs.
Senators used to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation.
Is he fucking stuck?
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Oh, there you go. He's fixed now.
Watch yourself, friend.
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Jesus Christ. I don't know why my throat's just... for some reason, just... on the scratch for some reason. Alright. So now we gotta find... Is there any stairs anywhere? Jesus. I'm pretty sure this guy can't climb.
Let me go!
Let my guys take care of him. There you go. There we go. Yeah. Let's get moving. Alright, let's get moving. Four more show up. Son of a bitch.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I have some explosive veils from the killer wall.
We are attacking him!
There we go.
I want no part of this.
Too late.
I am not involved. Please ignore me.
Alright. Let's keep going. God, eventually we'll find a place that is safe, eventually.
You win.
There you go, my notoriety is good now.
Mercy, please! What have I done? Other way! Shit, run!
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! This is none of my affairs!
Help!
Say hello? There we go.
Let's do it.
All right, we're almost there. Hopefully this place is safe. Here we go.
Follow my lead.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
How much money does he owe? 3,000? Easy. I am back with the money.
I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Alright guys, I'll leave this episode here, next episode continue on, and I guess we're gonna see the banker. And, you know, see how that goes. But, yeah. Love you guys. Thank you guys for all support on this series so far. You guys are awesome. Let's keep doing your deal. Pump us out until I eventually beat the game. But, yeah. Anyways. Meantime, drop a like. Leave a comment. And welcome to the revolution.